paint my rails. I can barely make it through the week. A Saturday night I'd like to meet my girl, but right now I can't make it. No. We'll be right back.
breaking the law, 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 breaking the law. We got some rap fans out there. The little rocker dudes back home watching this live. This song is for you three. Abuse the sale.
Yeah.
I heard we had a birthday in the house tonight.
Wait, in what house?
In our house right here, right now, watching via satellite.
The Hair Nation house.
Kathy Wacker, we know it's your birthday tonight. In 2 weeks after this.
And Brett's going to sing you happy birthday.
Hey, and a shout out to Brother Danny. His birthday's in a couple weeks, too. Danny down in Tacoma.
Woo! Whoever Danny is, he's down in Tacoma.
Brother Danny.
All right. A little Aerosmith for you.
Hey.
Yeah.
It's Saturday night. This is when you'll be watching this. We are Hair Nation from right across the water, Kirkland, Washington. You can find us at Hair Nation 1985. You can find us at Hair Nation Roxx. It's 1985 on Facebook, hairnationroxx.com.
We got to send this one out to Kristen Plumley because she's not here to sing this one.
Sweet. Comes out, the snout was shaking really loud. My cat is purring, it scratches my skin. So what is wrong with the novice? Bitch is hungry, he needs to chill. So give our inches and eat our well. Bitch new, come new, places to go. I got to leave this time for the show. Shout, desires cowling, rakes of lout. The stiffed in cages, the storm breaks loose. Just have to make it with some other dudes. Night is cowling, I got to go. The wolf is hungry, he runs the show. He's making his lipsies, ready to win. On a hunting night bar, loving for sin. The hurricane. Here I am. Rock you like a hurricane. Here I am. Rock you like a hurricane. Skin. So what is wrong with a novice? Night is cowling, I had to go. The wolf is hungry, he runs a show. Blinking his lips, he's ready to win. On a hot June night, for a loud in the sand. Here I am, rock you like a hurricane. I believe it's time. I gotta give somebody kudos to this song, man. He wrote it in this order, man. This one is for you, Bill Becker. It's our little mashup. Most of you know who we do and how we play it.
I
Linda Pelk, you in the audience tonight.
You know she's out there.
She's right over there, man. No, maybe she's over there on the screen. Oh, I think she moved, dude. She's over here. Linda, this song is all about you back in the 80s in Hollywood, California. Yay! It's called Pull Some Sugar on Me.
Step inside, walk this way, you and me, babe. Hey, hey!
Come on, get it on. Living like a lover with a red iPhone. Looking like a tramp, like a video bear. Demolition woman, can't it be a man? Resonated, gasolated, detonated night. Demolition woman, baby, do all night. Sometimes, sometimes, sugar be sweet. Little bits of sugar, sugar be, yeah. Some water from that table right over there. Yeah, you four in the front row, man. Come on over. Hey, Josh, can you swing some water for me, brother? All right, it's getting awfully hot up here.
Garçon.
Garçon.
Aqua, por favor.
Yeah, they turned the air off. Thank you. I'm feeling a little verklempt.
Shout out to Josh. That's
right. Yeah, I'm gonna move out of the way here, man. Mr. Josh Mortensen from Rage Lightning brings some of these special effects to a lot of our shows. Let's give it them all. Let's give a big round of applause. Find him on Facebook, Rage Lightning. All right, all right. You still waiting for your water, dude? Dude, what are you sitting down for?
Yeah, there goes your tip.
Yeah, dupe, yeah.
This is weird. We usually get shots brought up to us, right?
Wait, you know, we did that Crazy Train mashup, and then we rolled into that new wave tune. I didn't get a chance to try out my new moves for that new wave tune. Watch this, dude.
We'll give you lots of room during the song.
We already played the song, dude. This is to a new wave band here in town, dude. I got to give them one of these. That's about as high as I can stretch, man. Yeah, dude, you gotta stretch them hammies.
I want to see some vertical.
I think I tore something.
I pulled a muscle. Hey! You ready for some Van Halen?
Brent Roxx just now who... That was a nice save, man.
You know who saved it?
I did.
Unbelievably, was
now, you didn't see what I saw. He almost took a nosedive off the back of the drum riser.
I'm only going to tell you this.
Skip a beat, man.
I'm only going to tell you this one time, dude. Stop doing drugs.
Just say no. Just say no, Brent Roxx.
Next thing you know, he's going to be kicking his drum kit off the stage. I know you people are probably half lit right about now. Let's raise our glasses up in the air. Give you a little Bon Jovi. We'll be right back. Hey, man. How many people out there having a good time? Who's drunk right about now?
Nope.
No, uh-uh.
Nope.
Soda pop don't count, dude. Water. That's right. Who we got to call out? We got to call Rich Keenan in the house somewhere around here. Rich Keenan.
Where's Michelle and Mark in Gig Harbor? Shout out to them.
Yeah, how about Celia, too? Shout out to her, too. We'll call the whole crew out. We'll take the next 20 minutes naming people.
And everybody in Cabo San Lucas.
Yeah, that's right. Fred, Ginger, Ethel, Lucy, all you guys are welcome to the party tonight. Hit it.
Give you all that
Man, we haven't played that song in a long time. All right, all right. I think it's time for Mr. JJ Savage to sing a tune. What do you think, brother?
All right.
Yeah, I gotta pull the strings, right? This is for all you hardworking people out there.
That one goes out to Big Chris.
This is what you call dead airspace.
This one goes out to Sandy.
This one goes out to Johnny's mother.
Who's not named Sandy, but Brett's mom is.
Dude, would you get the wrong set list? I told you, don't do drugs, dude. It's like we haven't practiced in 4 months. He blew the whole thing, man.
So for those that don't know, Brett's mom's name is Sandy.
Yeah, he said Brent's mother. That's right. Start talking dirty to her, man.
so good. You never act the way you should, but I like it. And I know you like it too, the way that I want you. I gotta have you. Woo! Yes, I do. I never ever stay out late. You know that I can hardly wait just to see you. And I know you cannot wait, wait to see me. I gotta touch you, baby, we'll be at the drive-in, in the old man's behind the bushes, until I'm screaming for more. Go down the basement, the knock the cellar door, and baby, talk to the train. So I can hear you when you say those words to me. They whisper so softly. I gotta hear you, 'cause baby, we'll be at the drive-in in the open store behind the bushes until I'm screaming for more. Go down the basement. You lock the cellar door and baby, talk to the truth. Hey Johnny, pick up that guitar and talk to me.
You can see people.
It's live music, baby.
When you haven't played in 4 months, man, you take the music scene away, everybody gets lazy. JJ, he put on 15 pounds.
Hey, the man, guy, we still did that song way better than Poison ever did it on their best day.
That's very true.
That's right, dude.
And let's face it, we're probably playing to more people right now, too.
Because if you don't like it, you got another thing coming. Oh,
though you're mad, you got another thing coming. You got another thing coming. You got another thing coming.
I think it's about 1 a.m., man. It's getting past the bewitching hour.
Yeah.
Woo! I believe it's time. We got two more for you tonight. This is for all you people, man, that owned the Trans Am with the Z28 back in the day. You got your honey next to you, you reached down, and you turned up the radio. We'll be right back. Song, you guys.
Wait, when, hold on. We need some lights. There you go.
When the clubs get open, you guys all need to go out in droves, support the clubs, support the bands. You're gonna see a banner across this show, man. That money that you donate goes to the clubs, goes to the sound and engineering guys. Some goes to the band. If Josh is nice, we may give him 2 or 3 cents. I don't know. But you guys, give it up for the clubs. Aurora Borealis, man, for having us here tonight.
You guys rock.
You guys killed it all night long. All two of you in the audience, put your masks on. That's all I'm telling you, man. All right, man. This is our last song of the night. It's a song. It's about what we believe in. I know. It's what all you believe in. It's called Rock and Roll All Night. Party every day.
And you say you wanna go for a spin. The body just begun to let you in. And you drive us wild, we'll drive you crazy. You keep on shouting, you keep on shouting. You'll be my for a while. You're looking fancy and I like your style. But you drive us wild, we'll drive you crazy. And you show us everything you got. Well, people, people, that's quite a lot. You drive us wild, we'll drive you crazy. You keep on shouting, you keep on shouting.
Party every day.
see you as soon as the clubs open up.
Oh. Well, we want to give a toast to everybody out there that watched. Thank you.
Oh yeah.
And if anybody donated, which you should, at the bottom of the screen, all that information is down there. We're toasting you.
Oh, okay. And do we want to try an encore?
I don't know if we want to do an encore.
Well, if we could try Empire, and if it goes over well, we can use it as an encore. And if not, we just end it.
I need like four more of these shots if we're going to do that. Hey, everybody that's out there that's watching, this is for you. Thank you for watching, hanging out with us.
Hey, we're going to do one more tune for you, man. Let's hit it.
Next message. Saved Saturday at 9:24 p.m.
Sorry, it's starting to hit me like a two-ton heavy thing.
At the wrong time, too bad people say, what's wrong with the kids today? I'll tell you right now, they got nothing to lose. They're leaving Empire. Johnny used to work after school at the cinema show. Got a hustle if he wants an education. Yeah, he's got a long way to go. Now he's back on the street someday, selling crack to the people who pay.
AK-47 for his best friend. Business the American way.
Chasing his hair. Brother killing brother for a profit of another. Game point, nobody wins. Declines right on time. What happened to the dream sublime?
Tear it all down and build it up again. Another empire.
Yeah.
good night.